me pull out the car bearing your name on it. Okay, Suraj. Card tricks, people say a little bit boring, but I do too many card tricks. Okay, today at one labor, I will show you two tricks. Okay, and as you can see here, everything mix. And let me mix it again just to make you more happy. Good. Take out any one of this card. Don't show it to me. You can show it to the camera. Okay, show it to the camera. Don't show it to me. And what you'll do here, using your this pen, write your name on the face of that card, where you find the white space so that your name will be visible. Just write it. And you know why I insist you to write your name on this card, because sometimes you forget at the last word card you have taken, but you never forget your name so far. Have you ever forgotten your name?
No.
That's why your name is there. You can recognize, oh, that was my card. And second thing that will remind me also, oh, this card was taken by you. So what I do here, let me cut the deck, put your card here, so that I can dribble all these cards here, so your card is hopelessly lost in the deck. And if I cut it again like this, and you can see here the position of your card. As I told you, at one go I will show you two tricks. Let me, before I find out your card, let me show you one of my favorite tricks with the deck of cards. And I need something. Oh, I need my wallet. Black color wallet, red playing cards, red card box. First of all, let me take two prominent card from the deck. Two prominent card from the deck. It is one of this card. And it is one of this card. Okay, these two cards, important. First of all, the black color card, which is not your selection, I know, because your signature is not here. Ace of spades, the black color card, that's why I put it in the black wallet. Easy to understand, easy to remember. Okay, black card will go to the black, like this. It will be here, visible. So black color, ace of spades went there. Better to keep it like this, so that then the second card, which is the Queen of Hearts, red face, red color card. So it will be under the red box, the red color card box, it will be there. Good? Did you remember which card was where? Queen of Hearts, because of the red card, under the red box. Ace of Spades, here. In a moment, if I snap here and there, they will change place. You may not believe, I know. I snap here, I snap there, and see here, shit, the Ace of Spades, and still that card is there, and see here.
Whoa.
And you might be wondering, where is your card? This wallet was all the time on the table, and you can see the zipper. Let me open it. Let me pull out the card bearing your name on it.
Whoa.
Which is Suraj, and you can check it. Thank you. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to be updated with all of our latest tricks. Thank you again.